have 108. From the year 2000 to the year 2010, we've had 54.
But the rate is not as alarming as we may think.